How to increase the pointer size or the mouse cursor size in your Mac? If you are using MacBook Air, MacBook Pro, iMac, or Mac Mini, the steps are going to be same. Now, this black arrow over here on the desktop is known as pointer. You can also call it as a mouse cursor if you want to. So, depending on your requirement, if you want to change the size of this pointer, then how can you do that? So, first of all, you need to go in system settings, which you can find in dock. Or else go and select Apple logo and then select system settings. Now, once you open system settings, on the left hand side, you get multiple options, but in that you need to go in accessibility. So I'm using macOS Sonoma. So if you're using macOS Ventura or Sonoma, the interface will be same. And also if you're using some older macOS version, then just follow along the settings. You will be able to change the size of your cursor or the pointer. So once you select accessibility, on the next side or on the right hand side, you get multiple options. You need to choose display option over here. But if you go down and if you see under motor, you get pointer control over here. So why we are not selecting pointer control? So pointer control here is nothing but the functionality of the pointer. So if you want to do any functionality changes like double click speed or loading speed or something, so you can do that changes over here. But if you want to change the size, then you need to go in display option in accessibility. So just go in display. Over here, again, you get multiple options. But if you go down under pointer, first option is shake mouse pointer to locate. So if this toggle is on, what will it do is, for example, if you don't locate your pointer on your display, you're not able to find it, then all you need to do is you just have to shake the pointer like this and it will get bigger so that it will be easier to locate it. So if this toggle is off, and if I try to shake the mouse, now you can see it is not increasing the size. So just to locate the pointer on the display, it is a helpful feature. So you can turn it on. And regarding the size, if you want to change the size, you can see you get pointer size over here. So this is the normal size. Now you can see the size has decreased. So you can change size depending on your requirement. So you get multiple options over here. And if I select large over here, this is the maximum size you can get for your pointer. So you can choose whichever size you want, and according to that, it will, you can see, change the size. So you can move it to left to decrease it and move it to right to increase it. I usually like it to keep it here on the second level, or you can say this particular option. So that's good for me, but in your case, it might be different. Not this, you can just change the size from here, but you can also change the pointer outline color over here. So currently you can see the main color is black and the outline color is white. So if you want to change the outline color, you can select this and you can change the outline color. So let's say if I select magenta over here, now you can see the outline color is magenta. If I select red, the outline color is red. Now if you want to change the fill color, you can select this option and you can change that color as well. So now you can see I have turned it to brown. Let's choose another color. So yeah, you can also change different colors over here. And if you don't like it, you can always reset the colors by selecting this reset color option and it will get back to the default color. So yeah, this is how simple it is to change the size of your pointer or mouse cursor. And also additionally, now you know how to change the outline color and the fill color of your pointer. Yeah, that's pretty much it for today's video, guys. I hope this video was helpful. If it was, then don't forget to subscribe to my channel. I will see you all in the next one. Thank you.